So, you've got files. Lots of them. All piling up in scattered islands of data that are difficult to manage, backup, and recover. You can consolidate your files in the cloud, but on-premises users and apps might struggle with the slower access times. That's why we created Azure File Sync. Now, you can centralize your files in Azure, and then install Azure File Sync on a Windows server to provide fast, local access to your cloud files. Your local servers and Azure are now constantly syncing. No more scattered islands of data. One centralized location for your files with multi-site access, powered by fast, local caches. If a server becomes unavailable, no problem. Just install Azure File Sync on another server or VM, and your users and apps can access the files again within minutes. With integrated cloud backups, your local backup solution might be ready for retirement. And if you want to move an app to the cloud, your app can access the Azure File Share just like a file share in your network. Azure File Sync, the benefits of consolidating your files in the cloud, matched with the performance of a local file server. To get started, head here.